Very good morning, children. Welcome to the psychology classroom. I hope I provide you all the details properly. So today is 5th of January 2022. Class 12C, subject psychology, revision. We are doing the revisions. Yes, children, we have to focus on our term second now, which is very, very important for us. Term 2. Term 2, okay, which is very, very important for us. In term 2, the syllabus which are going to be come in your board paper is, the first chapter is psychological disorder, which I successfully done the revision and touch each and every topic and make your concept clear. Then is the okay. So the chapter which belong to the term second is the psychological disorder. That chapter we have completely revised. Now we are going to do the revision of the next chapter. And I started it also in the yesterday video. I discussed with you the nature and the process of psychotherapy, where so many things I have discussed with you. We are doing the revision of the chapter. First, you should write down the chapter name. Therapeutic approaches. Approaches. This chapter we are doing the revision. In terms of the revision, therapeutic approaches, I discussed with you in the yesterday video only the nature and process of psychotherapy. So the topic is the nature and process of psychotherapy. I discussed with you in the yesterday video. Now I am going to move forward. Now today in this video I am going to do a discussion about the next topic, which is the types of therapies. So this is the topic of our today. Types of therapies. In today's video and in this particular topic, we are going to discuss about what are the different types of therapies, what is their name and what purpose they are serving, what is their use, unka use kya hai, theek hai? So let's discuss about it. Firstly, I should provide you the names of the psychotherapies. The first type of therapy is psychodynamic therapy. Psychodynamic therapy. The second came the behavior therapy. After the psychodynamic therapy, the next therapy which is named is behavior therapy.
psychodynamic behavior is the psychodynamic behavior cognitive. After the cognitive therapy, the next therapy is the humanistic existential therapy. Humanistic existential therapy. Psychodynamic therapy, behavior therapy, cognitive therapy, humanistic existential therapy. The next therapy is the biomedical therapy. Biomedical therapy. The next therapy is the alternative therapies. So these are some of the types of therapy which you can write down in your copy. These type of therapy which we are going to discuss in detail. Inhi therapies ko hum detail mein abhi discuss karenge. Firstly, you should note it down what are the therapies. So the name of the therapies I have written over here. Now I am going to discuss about a function, what the function they do, and for which disorder they will be more useful. Okay, I hope you all have written down. Now let's see the chart. Firstly, you should write down the name. ठीक है? Name means name of therapy. I should write down it in detail. So this is your board. I hope it is visible over here. Name of therapy. The next is function. इस therapy का function क्या होता है? ये क्या काम करते हैं? ठीक है? Then duration. What should be the duration of the therapy? कितने time तक ये therapy दी जाती है? ठीक है? Provide की जाती है. Name of the therapy, function, duration. Sessions, कितने session लिए जाते हैं इसमें? ठीक है? I hope all the four columns are properly visible to you all. Now, firstly, the first therapy which we are discussing is psychodynamic therapy. Firstly, it is a therapy which is given by Sigmund Freud. These all therapies, So the first therapy which you all are seeing is the psychodynamic therapy, and this is a therapy which is given by Sigmund Freud. Psychodynamic therapy given by Sigmund Freud. Okay. Techniques in this therapy, some techniques are used. कौन-कौन से ऐसे techniques का इसमें use होता है? The first is the free association. Free association. And second technique is dream analysis. Please note down this point. Psychodynamic therapy, which is given by Sigmund Freud, he used the technique of free association and dream analysis. Function kya hai? What is the function of psychodynamic therapy? Brings unconscious, brings unconscious material into consciousness. इसका काम होता है unconscious material को consciousness में लाना. It brings unconscious material into consciousness. Second, remove all kind of distress. Remove all kind of distress. Brings unconscious material into consciousness. Remove all kind of distress. Brings unconscious material into consciousness. Remove all kind of de-stress. जितने भी de-stress या negative stress होते हैं, उनको वो remove कर देता है. और unconscious material को consciousness में लाना इसका function होता है. ठीक है? Help in doing adaptive behavior. Help in doing adaptive behavior. Bring unconscious material into consciousness. Remove all kind of distress. Help in doing adaptive behavior. Now duration. Duration. If I talk about the sessions, psychodynamic therapy. Like in a week mein iske 2 or 3 sessions hote hain. Theek hai? Aur har ek session is of 1 hour only. In a week 2 or 3 sessions होते हैं. In a week 2 or 3 sessions होते हैं. ठीक है? Each session is of 1 hour only. In a week 2 or 3 sessions होते हैं. Each sessions, हर एक session जो होते हैं, वो 1 घंटे के होते हैं. Not more than 1 hour. 1 घंटे से ज़्यादा नहीं होता. ठीक है? 1 hour का session होता है. Duration. Duration is therapy usually 5 to 6 months तक होती है. This is an all and approx figure. It can be changed or it can be varied also. Please note down the important points related to the psychodynamic therapy. I hope you all have noted it down. So shall we move forward? I have given you enough time to write it with the hope ki aapne likh liya ho. Now the next therapy, the second therapy we are going to discuss, the second therapy is behavior therapy. Now behavior therapy, is the main element ye hai. The main element of the behavior therapy is that it focuses on present rather than the past. ये जो है present पे ज्यादा focus करता है rather than the past. ये थेरेपी प्रेजेंट पे ज्यादा फोकस करती है रेदर देन द पास्ट. जस्ट लाइक इन द साइकोडायनामिक थेरेपी विच मेनली फोकसेस ऑन द पास्ट, लाइक व्हाट आर द अनफुलफिल्ड डिजायर्स एंड विशेस विच आर नॉट फुलफिल्ड विच आर रिप्रेस्ड इनटू द अनकॉन्शियस. सो दे ब्रिंग द अनकॉन्शियस मटीरियल इनटू द कॉन्शियसनेस. ऑन द अदर हैंड दिस थेरेपी द बिहेवियर थेरेपी कंप्लीटली फोकसेस ऑन द प्रेजेंट रेदर देन ऑन द पास्ट. इसका फंक्शन क्या होता है? ऑब्वियसली चेंज मैन अडैप्टिव बिहेवियर इनटू अडैप्टिव वन. इनका मेन काम होता है जो मैन अडैप्टिव बिहेवियर है उसको अडैप्टिव करना. चेंज फॉल्टी बिहेवियर. ये कंप्लीटली जो है बिहेवियर थेरेपी इट इंडिकेटेड फ्रॉम द नेम इटसेल्फ इट कंप्लीटली फोकस ऑन बिहेवियर. जो मैन अडैप्टिव बिहेवियर इसको अडैप्टिव करना इसका मेन फंक्शन होता है. फॉल्टी बिहेवियर को चेंज करना. ठीक है. ड्यूरेशन ऑफ सेशंस की बात करें तो इसका ड्यूरेशन जो होता है कुछ मंथ का हो सकता है 4 to 5 months. This is a figure again an approx figure. It can extend also. ये extend भी हो सकता है. ये approx figure है. ये बढ़ भी सकता है. ठीक है. इसके भी 1 hour के session होते हैं. 1 hour session. ठीक है. इसके भी 1 hour के session होते हैं. So this is all about the behavior therapy. Now in behavior therapy, you all have to study about some techniques. कुछ techniques दिए गए हैं behavior therapy में. वो आपको लिखने हैं क्या क्या techniques होते हैं behavior therapy में. ठीक है. So when we are going to study it in detail, we will discuss at that time. Now move to the next. third therapy is the cognitive therapy, which is divided into two parts. Cognitive therapy is divided into two parts. The first part is RET. Rational, emotive therapy. Rational, emotive therapy, which is given by Albert Ellis. And that is why this therapy is known by the name of Ellis RET. Yeah, Ellis emotive therapy or Ellis rational emotive therapy. Because it is given by Albert Ellis. The second therapy which comes under this one, CBT. The full form of CBT is Cognitive Behavior Therapy. This is a therapy which is given by Aaron Beck, and it indicated from its name also, and its name is Beck Cognitive Therapy. इसको उसके नाम से भी बुलाया जाता है Beck Cognitive Therapy. Now CBT का function या cognitive therapy का function होता है change the faulty or disturbed thought pattern. Faulty or disturbed thought pattern. जो ऐसे thought pattern जो कि faulty है या disturb कर रहे हैं उन्हें change करना है. Bringing positive thoughts, bringing positive thoughts, replacing with negative ones. Bringing positive thoughts, replacing with negative ones. ड्यूरेशन अप्रॉक्स में है 15 से 20 सेशंस इसमें लगते हैं. ठीक है, वीक भी लग सकते हैं और कैन बी मंथ ऑल्सो. कोई अप्रॉक्स फिगर नहीं है इसका. ठीक है, सो द थ्री थेरेपीज ओवरऑल आई हैड डिस्कस विद यू इन दिस वीडियो. ओके, इफ यू फाइंड एनी डाउट यू विल डिस्कस विद मी इन द क्लासरूम. Okay, iske baad we are going to discuss in the next. Thank you.